And it's not far from complete. Really, you just need to create a bunch of levels. Let's look at it. So the idea is to hit these platforms in the right sequence to match the balls at the bottom and the melody that you hear at the beginning of each game. You can move them around. The ball will come out of here. Let's give it a try. Oops. There we go. Oh. You get the idea. So this is actually an iPad game. It's scaled down for the video, but it's quite high resolution.